He was really solid at the plate last year across AA and AAA, with an 876 OPS spread across those two levels. He hit for a solid amount of power with 20 home runs, and he's a very big stolen base threat. He stole 37 of them last year. He's amazing on defense, and he could be one of the better defensive center fielders in baseball right now. That really good defense combined with the solid year at the plate could really vault him high in the standings for Rookie of the Year.